2016, the question still remains, who will be the next governor of North Carolina? With every precinct reporting, Democrat Roy Cooper is ahead of Republican incumbent Pat McCrory by just over 5,000 votes. Cooper declared victory early yesterday morning. But the Republican Party says there are still thousands of absentee and provisional ballots that have not been counted. Governor McCrory says the winner may not be announced until November 18th. Under North Carolina law, a recount is required when two candidates are less than half a percent apart.
Many people